Dear brothers, you have chosen to accept Jesus as your personal Savior. And this is not going to be an easy step. Many times you will fall, but we know that Jesus will always guide you in your life as you live a life new in Christ. So as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.